yesterday, the launch, me being home and like my phone just like blowing up. And look, I'm not fucking like Jay-Z, but like 50, 60 comments and follows and all that stuff is a lot. Me, because I'm fucking so meticulous with that shit, just sitting there at home, just like anxiously replying to people. So that way I'm not like ignoring everybody and being rude.
Seriously,
like,
what,
everyone feel big unemployed.
Wow. Master Lodge's label and immediately fires his entire staff. Hey, can we get something up on our
Twitter? Huh? Yeah. Yep.
First thing is gonna be the logo.
I mean, that makes sense.
Twitter, there's gonna be a lot of activity, so maybe try to put hashtag everybody using the logo. Cause I'm gonna, you know, like, immediately I'm gonna retweet all the shit going on. You know what I mean?
Do it.
Yeah, it's a pretty important part of the brand. I cropped it all this.
Yeah.
All right, we posted Rommlerful on the Instagram.
Court, all the artists are posting already. We really need to go these.
For Ezza, I'm going to say we could not be more excited to welcome Ezza to the same Blake family.
Hey, Elena, do you see those screenshots of the posters posted?
Yeah. I had to be on launch day, G. I had to be on launch day.
Just the court on launch day. You know, I've been waiting for Shine for many years. Yeah, I'm excited for some DM slides.
Just want to take a quick minute because I feel like we've been working for 6 months now. We've got artists signed, we've got records out, we have meetings and do record labeling things. Now it's actually publicly acknowledged, so I'm really, really happy to do this with all of you. Appreciate y'all. We announced for a record label.
Woo!
Gang, gang, gang.
Congratulations.